Number 1. Lulu, the savior piggy. This pot-bellied domestic pig could outperform the bravest dog. This remarkable case happened in 1998 when her owners, Joanne and Jack Altman, were on vacation in the northern woods of Presque Island, Pennsylvania. One day when Joanne was alone in the cabin, she had a heart attack. She started shouting, but no one could hear her.
Help! Somebody please help me!
That's when Lulu came to the rescue.
She was kissing me and crying, so I'd get up off the floor.
Not only that, but Lulu went out into the street and laid down on the middle of the road to draw attention. Luckily for her, a driver stopped and followed her to the cabin. Inside, he heard Joanne calling for help and immediately called an ambulance. Doctors said that if another 15 minutes had passed, Joanne would have died. For her heroism, Lulu received the Tiffany Gold Medal from the ASPCA. She's a gallant pig, isn't she? Number 2. Mila, the lifesaver beluga whale. Is drowning your greatest fear? If so, pay attention to this story. This time, the rescuer is a beluga whale named Mila. It all happened when 26-year-old Yang Yun was participating in a free diving contest among whales in Harbin, northeast China. This competition was held in a water tank over 20 feet deep with really cold water. Everything was fine until Yun's legs cramped due to the icy cold environment. The diver began to sink lower and lower, at which point Yun thought she was going to drown. Suddenly, she felt an incredible force under her, driving her to the surface. It was Mila, who started guiding Yun by holding her leg with its mouth and pushing her to the surface, as you can see here. The aquarium workers were astonished and recognized that Mila is a very sensitive animal. Well done, Mila! Number 3. Tara, the hero cat. This story went viral around the world. Tara is a kitten adopted by a family in California in 2008. But in May 2014, he became a world-famous hero. One day, the family's child, Jeremy Triantafillo, was outside his house riding his bicycle peacefully. Suddenly, the neighbor's dog appeared and attacked the 4-year-old for no apparent reason. Tara didn't hesitate for a second and launched at the dog, attacking him mercilessly. The video went viral on social media, and Tara's bravery led him to receive many honors. But he's not the only cat that has his claws out when it comes to protecting his family. In 2014, a kitty named Guadabella saved a baby from having an accident in Bogota, Colombia. Diana Alvarez and her husband had left for work, and their baby Samuel was sleeping in his crib. What they never imagined is that their toddler would get out of his crib and start crawling toward a door that led to the stairs. That's why, having sensed the imminent danger, Guadabella wrapped her claws across Samuel's body to move him away, but she failed in doing so, such that she put herself in front of him and started to push him, forcing him to move backwards. These cats are out of this world! Number 4. Ning Nong, Elephant vs. Tsunami. This story of heroism took place on December 26, 2004, when Thailand suffered a tsunami off the Phuket shore. Amber Mason from the UK, who was 8 years old at the time, was on holiday with her family, and every morning she went to the beach to see Ning Nong, a small elephant that gave her rides. They had become very good friends, but 4-year-old Ning Nong proved his great love when he saved her from the tsunami that hit the shore. Feeling the danger, the little guy took the girl away from the beach.
And then the elephant, Ning Nong, kept like, had an instinct to kind of go off the beach.
He didn't stop until finding a high wall, so the little girl could climb up to safety. Amber survived along with her parents. After about 12 years, Ning Nong was seen at an elephant camp in Kanchanaburi, enjoying a true elephant life. Number 5. A savior in a striped suit. By nature, tigers are wild predators, but you'll be surprised by this one that fought tooth and claw to protect his human. This loyalty gesture was made in Mexico at the Black Jaguar White Tiger nonprofit. The big cat keeper, Eduardo Sirio, was hanging out with a few white lions, and he hadn't noticed that the fierce leopard Dharma was on the lookout. All of a sudden, the animal started running to attack the keeper from behind. It's a good thing his striped hero Aztalan was also there. The savior was sat in the shade when he realized what was about to happen, so he pounced on the other big cat to prevent him from completing his mission. Naturally, Eduardo couldn't be more shocked and thanked his buddy by patting him on the back.
Gracias. Gracias, Estrancita.
What would Eduardo have done without him? Number 6. Whales to the rescue. If you're a fan of whales, this story will shock you. Marine biologist Nan Hauser has been diving with wild whales for the past 28 years. But in 2017, near the Cook Islands in the South Pacific, something unexpected happened to her. The researcher, as usual, was filming the humpback whales. Suddenly, one of them began to push her out of the water with its head and flipped over so that Nan could be on its chin. The animal continued to do so for about 10 minutes, and since Nan didn't understand what the whale wanted to do with her, she began to think the worst. However, upon looking closely at a shadow swimming towards her, she discovered that a tiger shark was following her. The biologist understood that the whale was keeping her out of danger. The incredible thing is that the whale had led her to her boat and didn't move from there until it made sure she was safe. These animals are amazing. Number 7. Khan, a canine hero. In 2007, the Sville Six adopted a Doberman Pinscher named Khan, dubbed the Wonder Dog later on, from an animal shelter. It all started when 17-month-old Charlotte was playing in her garden in Atherton, Australia, with Khan and her mom, who was watching her from a distance. Suddenly, the dog began to snarl and nudge the girl away, so he picked her up tightly by the diaper and tossed her along the yard. The mother saw the dog fight with a fearsome king brown snake, which is considered one of the most venomous in the world. Poor Khan was bitten, so he was taken to the vet right away. Luckily, he survived this deadly incident. But this is only one of the many dogs that saved people. Check out this dog protecting a woman from a mugger in the capital of the Republic of Montenegro, Western Europe. Or this one called Gringo that saved a boy from four ruffians in Peru. They are unquestionable heroes. Number 8. Lioness versus Lion. At times, even the king of the jungle must be taught a lesson, especially when he endangers the life of a person. But what you wouldn't expect is that his female partner teaches him the lesson. In this video, you can see two men wandering in the lion enclosure where everything seemed to be under control, even the lion looked boring. But out of the blue, the big cat pounced on one of the keepers aggressively. When the other keeper realized, he hurried to help his friend, but the struggle continued. That's when the real help went into action. The female lion was also there, so she lunged at the male lion's rear, trying to push him away so the humans could flee. Thanks to her, nobody was hurt, except the kitty with the long mane that earned a scolding. Number 9. Binti Jiao, Gorilla Saves a Child. In the movie Baby's Day Out, you can see how a gorilla saves a baby from thieves. In real life, Binti Jiao, a Western lowland gorilla, protected and cared for a 3-year-old boy after falling into her enclosure. It was an August day in 1996 when Binti Jiao was resting at the Brookfield Zoo, Illinois, United States. Suddenly, a small child fell into the enclosure, getting hurt with a broken hand and cuts on his face. The 8-year-old gorilla immediately saw the boy and helped him. She was carrying him near the door where the caretakers could enter to get him. This news went around the world, which made the gorilla a heroine. Currently, Binti Jiao lives very happily at the zoo. Well done, Binti Jiao! The next story is one of great courage, but it has a very sad ending. Number 10. The Winged Warrior, Cher Ami. There were some heroes in World War I who weren't human beings. For example, this one is none other than a feathered hero called Cher Ami, a carrier pigeon that succeeded in saving 194 lives in this warlike conflict. Her praiseworthy story dates back to the Battle of the Meuse Argonne in 1918, when the German army enclosed an American battalion, such that they called for backup, but when it got there, it got mistakenly shot. That's when Major Whittlesey, who was in charge, decided to send their last pigeon to let them know. Cher Ami flew at high speed over a hail of bullets, and although the enemies hurt her badly, she took wing and traveled 25 miles to reach her destination. That cost her an eye, a serious chest wound, and the near total loss of a leg. She definitely deserves all her decorations, like the Croix de Guerre Medal, and a place in the National Museum of American History. Truly admirable. Animals don't cease to amaze me. Tell me, have you had a similar experience? If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, and turn on the bell for more content. Don't leave yet, I have some interesting videos for you. Click here or here. You'll love it.